Another twist in India's most followed and watched scam, the telecom spectrum scam. Member of Parliament Rajiv Chandrasekhar has hit out at Kapil Sibal for challenging the CAG's calculation of loss to the Exchequer and reducing it to a no loss. In a letter to the Prime Minister, Chandrasekhar has requested the PM to advise Sibal to retract his statements.
Rajiv Chandrasekhar has done it again. After an open letter to Ratan Tata, he has now taken on Telecom Minister Kapil Sibal. Rajiv Chandrasekhar, in a letter to the Prime Minister, has criticized Sibal's attempts at questioning the report by country's auditor, CAG, which said that the government could have lost up to 1.76 lakh crore rupees due to former Telecom Minister A. Raja's policies. Kapil Sibal, a few days ago, had claimed that loss to the Exchequer, in fact, was zero. Chandrasekhar's letter to the Prime Minister, apart from seeking a retraction of Sibal's statement, also says that Sibal's statement is an insult to the Supreme Court, as the Supreme Court has found enough merit to monitor the CBI investigation itself. It also goes on to say that the CBI investigation could also be jeopardized as Sibal's claim of zero loss contradicts CBI's 22,000 crore rupee loss estimate. With zero loss, there will be no money for the government to recover from the accused players. Punishing the guilty will also become difficult, as beneficiaries may argue that no loss was caused to the Exchequer. Sibal's statement has undermined the Parliamentary Public Accounts Committee, which is studying the CAG report. Chandrasekhar also claims that Sibal has publicly humiliated and undermined government auditor CAG.
Doing with his press conference is the fact that the last 1.5 months and 2 months of debate and discussion spotlight on this issue of corruption in telecom and the telecom sector is really threatened in the sense that the entire investigation could potentially stand compromised, or at least there seems to be an effort by the government to sweep this under the carpet. And that is really not what the people of India want.
With Rajiv Chandrasekhar shooting off this letter to the Prime Minister, a strong reaction from the new telecom minister, Kapil Sibal, may not be too far away. In New Delhi, Orijit Banerjee for NDTV.